After winning the Elida tip-off tournament for the second year in a row, Lima Central Catholic with their home opener tonight against Toledo Scott. Bulldogs 2-0 as well, including a close win over Delaware Hayes in their opener last weekend. T-Bird is ready to go. Players are ready to go. So let's go. Antez Walton to Josh Dixon. As it flies at three is good from the corner. LCC with the early lead. Bulldogs running the floor. Chance Hawkins with a finger roll touch to get Scott on the board. Later, Hawkins pulls up on the elbow, knocks down the jumper. Watch how fast LCC's Trey Cobbs gets down the floor, takes off coast to coast under 5 seconds, goes lefty. T-Bird's up by three. Later in the first quarter, T-Bird's in transition. Nick Taflinger on the break gives the home team a 5-point advantage. Taflinger just getting started. Dishes to Ethan O'Connor down low. Quarterback puts it in for two. 7-point lead for LCC. T-Birds go on to cruise to the 18-point victory, 63-45. LCC 3-0 on the year.